All right, we are at a car wash right now. Let's see if the pay station is my favorite, if not. Now insert the thing. Oh, it's a reposition ISO. Oh, it's a touchscreen. You know what?
Please insert your credit card as shown. Insert fully into the slot, then withdraw with a swift, smooth motion.
Oh my gosh, this is actually... This is a pretty
good thing. Please select your wash package. Please take your receipt. The wash is currently busy. Please wait.
There's the bay in front of us right there. Yep. This is a PDQ tandem mule.
A what?
A PDQ tandem system. I think this is a PDQ tandem. Does it have brushes in there?
See.
What color are they?
Red.
Okay, so this is a PDQ tandem system.
It's tandem. It's a Pro Touch tandem.
Yep, it's a PDQ tandem. This was worth filming. There's a PDQ tandem system. This is my first car wash video ever. And let me see if I can see that screen. I think I can, yep.
When we go in there, just don't record, please.
Why?
The watch is currently busy. Please wait.
Hopefully it doesn't cancel this transaction, because that'll be a malfunction. The wash is currently busy. Please wait. It always says that, yeah.
Yeah, I know. That's what happened last time we were here.
Oh, I don't remember about the last time.
No, you guys weren't here.
It's a PDQ tandem system, yep.
You weren't here.
This is a PDQ tandem.
This is a PDQ tandem
car wash, and for all the car wash fans out here, it's this is the HEB car wash. Well, that's the type of system. Is there somebody in there? I don't see the car. It's a Beetle. Oh, okay. So that's why I don't see the car. Let me see if I can see the... Oh, there it is. Now I see it.
I have to go.
So the wash is currently busy. And that
Please
is the
wait.
Screen. Please wait. Yep. That's the... It's the pay
Horrible,
station.
Right? Horrible.
It's what it is. It's the pay station. There. So... I get the point. Thank you very much, PDQ. That was what the elevator channel said in one of his videos. And we're still waiting. And there's that light up there. There's the tri-phone going on. And probably right now it's going through the rinse cycle. There's a stoplight right there. It's the final limit switch up there. This is a PDQ tandem.
You said it like a million times, but no.
Yeah. I guess it's gonna keep telling me to wait. Hopefully this transaction will not cancel itself, because last time, or I think on one of the videos, that I watched, there was a malfunction with the car wash over in Jefferson City, Missouri. It was a PDQ tandem back in 2012, I think it was. It's a car wash malfunction where there was a pickup truck in the bay and the car wash got stuck on the brushes.
The soap smells really good.
Oh yeah, it does. probably going to get annoying after a while. This is my first video on a car wash, on an automatic car wash. So here we go into the car wash, and I'll definitely get a cycle of those brushes and kind of good view of the car wash. And there is a red light right here, which
it's an X.
Yeah, it's famous for in these systems. There it is. There it is. Green lights to go. And we're gonna start off with our pre-soak. Coating all the car, all around the car. The minivan, I should say.
I need more light.
Hopefully this thing is not falling apart. Seems like it's in pretty good condition.
Why would it fall apart?
Oh wow, look at that. There's the stop switch. Look at that. Red brushes right there. Let me see. Yep, red brushes. I'm gonna get a video of that.
Now this is the
Trifoam? Now water spray. Once the brushes start spinning, I'll get a cycle of the side windows there. Oh wow, it's a forearm in the back. There's one across going across the sides. And going across the front of the car.
It's the old one.
Yeah. Yeah.
No.
Yes, it is.
Same one. All right.
This.
Yeah.
It smells like bubblegum.
Mmm. Smells great. Here comes the front brush right now.
We're going forward, but we're not.
There it is, and we're gonna get the. Oh man, this thing doesn't have a sunroof. Too bad. I wish I could get the word. This is a pretty cool car wash. It's great. I mean, it's just absolutely amazing that I got to film this. There's the brushes going on the sides. The brushes.